They were caught in the western part of the country, and they are currently in custody. We're looking at it as a case of human smuggling. Mm-hmm. And so the ATIPS unit and the Ministry of Human Development and Immigration are working on those on that matter.
How many are them?
I think it was nine.
Nine?
Yes.
Male, female, or mixed?
Mixed. There was a
was
child.
Was there Belizean involved? A Belizean was involved,
yes,
right?
Yes, a Belizean was also caught.
Was caught along
yes,
with them?
Yeah. Uh-huh. So he hopefully may face charges for human smuggling.